The issue of a day of worship came up in that meeting. Mm-hmm. Was Sunday the only day mentioned?
Well, you see, the priest mentioned, yes, about the fact Satan has chosen Sunday as his day. The Creator has chosen the seventh day of the week. Lucifer has chosen to call his day the first day of the week, Sunday. See? And regardless of what people claim to worship, worshiping God, the Creator, by observing that day, that particular day, they are bringing homage and respect. As life on this planet becomes more and more difficult, and calamities will strike the planet more and more frequently, the spirits at that time are going to put all their effort to impress religious leaders, to bring before the masses of the earth the sacredness of Sunday. See? He will teach Sunday sacredness. And with the religious leaders, looking forward to 1,000 years of perfect peace on earth, they will put all their effort into it. Then laws will be passed by governments. One person asked, what's going to happen about people that don't believe in the spirit's recommendation? The priest says, that'd be no problem at all. Laws will be passed by governments that will force people to go along with it, regardless of whether they believe in it or not. And he says, the law enforcement officers will explain to people, make it clear that such a law is necessary to assure the well-being of all people. He says, the laws will be passed, no effort at all. And then he went on and he said about the fact that the venerable day of the sun, which in ages past was such an irritant to the Creator. All of these great nations and other nations of smaller ones were all involved in sun worship. And in those centuries, the Creator found that teaching of worship of the sun to be a terrible irritant. And he said, it is going again to take place.